championship from Friday Night SmackDown. He is the Animal Batista. Last week, Batista winning a fatal four-way matchup to give him the opportunity to meet Edge tomorrow night for the world title inside a cage. That is just a reminder of the many wars, the trilogy of wars that Batista went through with the Phenom, the Undertaker, over the past couple of months. But now he's embroiled in a match to try to bring his world championship home, in his words, against Edge.
Well, you see that heavily taped right leg as a reminder. I see it as a bullseye, and that's the same way Edge is going to look at that tonight. When you go in the ring against Edge, you need to be 100%. I'm worried about Batista. Well, you know, I talked about Batista's leg. If you ever go into a match and you're not 100%, you couldn't ask for a better partner to have than Chris Benoit. He'll more than watch your back.
WWE presents One Night Stand, sponsored by Gillette Fusion Power. Today's dad deserves today's best shave. Well, he calls himself SmackDown's franchise player. I want you to remember. He is the new United States champion.
The don't have no memory.
I'm no the boastful, no overconfident no MVP. The man who defeated the legendary Chris Benoit. Two out of three falls in Judgment Day. Two straight falls to win the U.S. title.
Yourself. You said MVP is United States champion, he had these great victories, and you call him boastful and overrated? Come on!
You think you know me?
That's that submission maneuver, and he's got it locked in. MVP needs to make it to the second rope.
Can I division, how can you say anyone deserves to have a tooth fly out of their mouth?
Because of what happened 2 weeks ago on SmackDown.
And that would be?
Chris Benoit came out and shook the hand of MVP, said, great job defeating me for the championship at Judgment Day. What did MVP do? He forced Benoit to raise his hand. Well, almost. Benoit, well, he slapped the punk in the face, and that's what Benoit should have done. MVP paying for it.
Well, there's the man right here, and you see our Canadian fans giving him a huge cheer. And maybe it's because, Edge is from Canada, or maybe it's because Edge is the world champion.
Benoit, thunderous chops. Benoit, a former world champion in his own right. Edge, the current world heavyweight champion. Nice snap suplex.
I've heard you refer to Edge as an opportunist, and you say that like it's a bad thing, Michael.
Here's the cover hook of the leg, shoulders down in a kick out. Edge is a piranha, plain and simple. He stole the world heavyweight championship.
First he
goaded Mr. Kennedy into putting that cherished Money in the Bank contract on the line, won it, then Edge cashed in after Undertaker had been demolished not only by Batista, but by Mark Henry, Edge winning the championship. So, that's a piranha in my book.
Who wrote that book for you? Who read that book for you?
And Edge wanted nothing to do with the number one contender for his championship, Batista.
Oh, look out here!
As Edge tagged in MVP, and I don't believe the United States champion King wants anything to do with Batista either.
Well, Batista's in a foul move. He should just calm down a little bit.
Batista driving those shoulders into the gut of the United States champion MVP.
Look out!
And Batista should be in a foul mood, King. Batista went through three battles, three wars with The Undertaker, only to have Edge come from out of nowhere, swoop in and steal the championship. Here's the cover hook of the leg, and Edge breaks up the three count.
Well, that's the opportunist in Edge, not the piranha, the opportunist.
The ultimate opportunist, the rated R superstar. MVP, big rights and kicks to the midsection, driving the animal back to the corner.
Well, you heard what Edge told Maria when she, was that a real interview she was doing back there? She's not the sharpest knife in the drawer, but she looks great, but he told her. Well, look out here. Oh! And Edge said he's not the biggest, he's not the smallest, he's not the strongest or the strangest, he's the greatest.
And what's encouraging in this match, King, is Batista goes into the cover, hooks the leg, kicked out by MVP. What's encouraging is Batista is using that injured right leg, that taped up hamstring, pretty well tonight. He's using it on most of his offensive moves as Benoit comes in off the tag.
Well, maybe he's almost 100%. If he is, that's good for him. He's going to need to be.
Not good for Edge. Benoit knees to the midsection, teeing off on MVP. Chris Benoit, as intense as they come, so passionate about being a champion, so passionate about competing in the sports entertainment industry. MVP caught up on the top rope.
Oh no, this is not good.
German suplex from the suplex machine. Chris Benoit normally does this in threes, going for the hat trick in the home of the Toronto Maple Leafs.
You say that like you're a hockey enthusiast.
Love it.
I heard you tried to play hockey, but you skated on the wrong side of the ice.
Chris Benoit up to the top rope.
Oh, what
a shot. Edge ran into a right hand.
Oh no.
The champion floored. Benoit measuring his man. The flying headbutt. MVP rolled out of the way, so the distraction by Edge helped MVP.
Well, bought MVP just a second or two of time. That's all he needed to recover and not be there when Benoit arrived.
And that just shows you here's the cover. Hook of the leg by MVP in a kick out. The learning curve of MVP, who came onto the scene back in September after Benoit missed the headbutt here, King.
Check this headbutt. As you say, big miss, and that could be a turning point in this match.
MVP pulling Benoit to his corner, isolating Benoit from his partner, Batista, and allowing the rated R superstar to take advantage.
It's good. Field goal.
Batista looked a bit frustrated that he cannot get into the ring against the world champion.
We just went from hockey to football, didn't we, Michael?
Yes.
And do they play football in the summertime here in Canada?
Toronto Argonauts, CFL. Knee to the midsection. Cover by the champion. Hook of the leg on Benoit, who kicks out at two. Just barely kicks out. MVP makes the tag. See how Edge keeps Benoit from yes, getting to ahead. Batista as yeah. MVP comes in to continue the assault.
I do see that, Michael, and that's called excellent tag team wrestling strategy.
Gut-wrench suplex, drops the elbow, hook to the leg by MVP, and Benoit wisely got his foot on the second rope.
Coward's way out.
Now MVP hooks both legs and a kick out at two.
See, the object of tag team wrestling.
Wait a minute.
What?
Did you just say coward's way out? You're calling Chris Benoit the Rabid Wolverine a coward?
Well, when you have to save yourself by putting your foot on the road, look at this. Come on, wrestle your way out of that move.
I think that's the wise thing to do so he doesn't lose the matchup. Possible submission predicament. MVP again, allowing Edge to take advantage off the double team. Chris Benoit has been in the ring for a number of minutes, taking continual punishment by both Edge and MVP. Off the snap there, Edge in control. Benoit would love to make it to the Animal. Batista needs to get him into this matchup.
Well, I don't think Batista's going to be...
So Edge called the Rated R Superstar King because he's a loner. He cares about no one but himself. I mean, Edge inventing TLC matches, table ladders and chairs matches, had some of the great hardcore matches in history. The live sex celebration. How about the two times cashing in the Money in the Bank?
And that's why Edge is one of my all-time favorite superstars.
Benoit headbutt into the back of the head.
That is not good.
And the ever-resilient Benoit desperately needs to make a tag to Batista. World champion, quite know where he's at. And Batista.
Now Edge needs to make a tag in the worst way. There it is.
MVP United States champion into the ring. Drops the elbow, keeps Benoit from making the tag yet again.
Boy, this MVP is really making a name for himself. Look out.
Enziguri.
Nice move.
MVP has seemingly countered Benoit every turn over the past few months. Not that time. Benoit crawling, dragging himself to the corner, makes the tag. Here comes the Animal.
Not good for MVP, Aaron Edge.
The two-time world champion teeing off on Montel Vontavious Porter. And Batista, who is all about power, displaying it there.
Creepy almost took MVP's head off.
And this is what Edge has got to be careful about tomorrow night, King. Allowing Batista to get a full head of steam. Cover. And Edge causing the distraction. Remember, tomorrow night, Edge can't run, King, because there's going to be a cage around the ring, but...
I realize that.
Where's Edge? Oh, Spinebuster! Where is Edge going? Edge backing up the ramp as Benoit goes to the top rope off the tag. The headbutt connecting.
I think Edge has an early flight for the...
Chris Benoit, the cover, hook of the leg. Benoit and Batista win the tag team matchup. But Edge just left MVP high and dry.
And here are your winners, Batista and Chris Benoit.
Well, you said yourself Edge was a loner.
He only cares about himself, but he showed it there, King. Batista wants Edge tonight, but he's going to get Edge tomorrow night at One Night Stand inside a steel cage with Edge's championship on the line. Will this be Edge's last day as champion?